Roethlisberger.
We are now heading back to
much smaller than Darnell Dockett, the man trying to tackle him there.
Yeah, big man, no doubt about it, man. He is probably the strongest quarterback in the National Football League, especially in the pocket. Moving around right there, you really have got to bring the wood to get Big Ben down to the ground, and I don't think this is conclusive enough for the officials to overturn this call.
This is a gutsy move by Ken Whisenhunt early in the Super Bowl to use a challenge. I'll tell you what, though, the nice thing about having the game on NBC is they've got some great angles.
The runner was down short of the goal line.
He won the challenge.
You don't know about that. I was just saying, NBC had an angle where they got up close. And now the Steelers are going to try a field goal. What a hold by the Cardinals defense.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, is that you?
That is a huge ruling right there by the crew.
Oh my God, yeah.
To overturn that call on the field. That is surprising to me, man.
Yeah, me too.
That did not look conclusive.
But again, they had an angle roll that they showed in a close-up. That's the other thing NBC has, is this NBC See It, they call it, and it was close enough to give Terry McCauley a good look. And so now a 19-yard field goal try by Jeff Reed. Boy, that is huge for the Cardinals after that great drive by the Steelers.
Little surprise.
Okay, we're going to do W12, then W13, then W15.
And it is good, but the Cardinals will take that. 3-0 Pittsburgh with 9 minutes and 45 seconds to go in the first quarter, but that is a huge stop for the Cardinals.
Amen.
Take a break. You're listening to Super Bowl 43 on the Cardinals Radio Network.
Wendy's presents a way better breakfast for just 99 cents.
Bye, Lolos.
This is 12.
Bye, Lolos.
Good morning, Mike.
Bye, Lolos.
This is your wake-up call.
Paul, it's 5 o'clock in the morning. Why are you calling me?
You're always talking about how you need to cut back in today's economy.
So?
So, I'm getting your day started with a tip. You can get grilled sausage, fluffy eggs, and melted cheese and a warm tortilla for just 99 cents at Wendy's. I assure you, it's better than anything you've got in your fridge.
How do you know what's in my fridge?
I'm calling from your kitchen.
Wendy's 99-cent sausage and egg burrito. Fluffy eggs with cheese and freshly grilled sausage wrapped in a warm tortilla. Start your day with a way better breakfast for only 99 cents. At participating Wendy's.
It's way better than fast food. It's Wendy's. Why not brighten your day with a custom bean coffee from Wendy's? Stop by any Wendy's and enjoy a delicious hot coffee made from 100% Arabica beans. Choose classic or dark roast. Brewed fresh, cup by cup, just for you.
At participating Wendy's.
Consumer alert from the Room Store. Don't be fooled into thinking that you'll save money at a going out of business sale. We shopped a locally advertised sale, and guess what we found? The same merchandise we carry for more money. A lot more. They had a sofa with an offering price of $10.49 and a final price of $6.99 that you can buy at the Room Store at a guaranteed low price of
$5.97
and still get our famous money back guarantee. We'll beat any price any day.
Starving. Cheesecake Factory.
News Talk 92.3 TTAR. Cardinal Pittsburgh 9:45. The play of the first. Ken Whisenhunt faced with his first big decision. Super Bowl. He makes the correct decision. What about Mike Tomlin and his first decision as a head coach of the Super Bowl?
13.
Hi. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey.
Thank you.
Welcome.
BJ!
Me too. Super hungry.
Look at my brunch style.
Where's mine? Mine is this.
Wala yung card.
Gagi, yung nose bee blush. Where's bee blush? Middle.
Okay, this is our car, the black one. Look at our car. Check it out.
The black one? The black one. Oh, you wish. I wish. Wala nang gaganda pa kay B-Blush. There's my baby right there. Go, PJ. Nakalock. Okay, peace out.